You horse lovers, here they come for race 14. They are off and pacing. Swift Sport goes out for the lead. Kennen's Bo Dooley is right there. Fox Valley Dante is down toward the inside along with Fox Valley Tigre as they enter that first turn. Swift Sport is going to move up on the outside and get the lead as they race toward the quarter mile mark. Kennen's Bo Dooley is racing in the second position. Fox Valley Tigre goes third, three lengths off the early leader. And then Fox Valley Dante is fourth. A gap of three more lengths to Hot Bet, who is racing in the fifth position past the quarter mile mark, followed by Wolf Wolf, 27-3 for the opening quarter. Hockey Angel and Chevy Winner complete the field. Swift Sport leads them onto the back stretch by one length. Kennen's Bo Dooley second by two lengths, and Fox Valley Tigre is third. Fox Valley Dante is fourth and racing eight lengths off the lead. Wolf Wolf is next up on the outside, moving past Hot Bet, Chevy Winner, and Hockey Angel is last, racing a dozen lengths from the front. They're halfway home. They're chasing Swift Sport. Swift Sport leads it by one length off a half and 58-1. Kennen's Bo Dooley second by a length. Here comes Wolf Wolf moving up on the outside into third, two lengths off the lead. And then Fox Valley Tigre is back toward the rail. Chevy Winner moves up on his outside into the final turn. It is Swift Sport who continues to lead it, but only by one length. Wolf Wolf is second by a neck. Kennen's Bo Dooley locked onto the rail in third. Another length to Chevy Winner, who's fourth on the outside of Fox Valley Tigre as they go by the three quarters in 1:28-4. Swift Sport leads it by two lengths, turning for home. Kennen's Bo Dooley needs room. He's on the inside of Wolf Wolf. Chevy Winner's three wide and fourth. Fox Valley Tigre is back toward the rail. Past the eighth pole, it is Swift Sport with the lead by a length and a half. Kennen's Bo Dooley second. Chevy Winner far outside is third. Swift Sport hanging top, opening up by three. Then Chevy Winner and Kennen's Bo Dooley. Swift Sport wins it by a length and a half. Kennen's Bo Dooley was second by a half length over Chevy Winner in third. 1:55 2/5, the time for the mile, 1:55.